Cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife to be. This rock star shit is life for me. And all the other guys just despise me because
these chicks don't even know the name of my band. But they're all on me like they wanna hold hands.
Alright, so we're headed fishing for the day. Quarantine life fishing. Gonna go ahead and pick up the homie Dylan and the homie Ashton and the Union Brothers, and we are going to see what we can do at this spot, man. Let's get it.
All right, we gotta check out fucking BT Mills Scrim Shady fucking setup here. Bro,
the Walmart we went to, they only had
$5, dude. Five fingers discount. No, I'm just kidding. No, they're really $5.
I was gonna say mine were free.
Terminator, bro.
Dude, the Terminators.
The Terms.
What the hell?
The whole crew in here, dude.
Fucking fish.
The whole crew, and then fucking Ashton in the back, bro.
Oh, hey, what's up?
He pulled the short straw.
Is this YouTube? Is this going on YouTube?
Dude, I don't know. This might be inappropriate for YouTube.
Woo! I didn't.
That asshole over there. Fucking fish.
Yeah.
They take them home.
Take the big old 7-pound bass.
Got a whole
bass.
Bucket of them.
And he just takes them.
Who eats bass anyways? It's gross.
Who eats fish?
Well, if you don't get the fucking butthole vid, dude, you ain't got it.
Yeah. Whoa, that's like that. Fuck.
Bluegill will slam it, bro.
I'd slam it, dude.
Shit. It's because when you're reeling it back, it's loose. The line's really loose.
Mm-hmm.
So it'll bunch up.
Well, I have to stop that for sure.
One way to get it out is just cast it really far. And then if it's still there, just slowly pull out your line till you know.
Yeah. See, here's fucking BT Mills.
Fuck.
Here's BT Mills with the fucking pro tips here.
So nervous.
Ow!
That number one? There's number one.
Come on.
Fucking Dylan's striking right away.
Ooh.
Woo! Woo! Don't worry, bro. Fucking got him.
Come on.
Got him.
Ashy. No binker.
First little one of the day.
nice ass walk out here.
I know. That's like the other thing about this place. It's so peaceful.
You're so close to the lake right here, and there's. Boys, first one of the day. Got a little bass. We're gonna send him on his way.
Go, buddy.
Bro, this would be sick, dude. We could set up our hammocks. I have a tent.
It's kind of mushy right here, though.
Is it kind of mushy? Well, it's in the valley, huh?
Yeah.
Well, maybe not there, but this, you could still sit here.
I feel like right here, at least.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then what, just gather rocks and build a little fire pit?
Sure, that's what you
and we'll do. Fucking, we'll be out here, dude. Doing our thing.
We out here. Don't hurt your ankle, are you?
In this mess, I'm like standing in between huge spider webs. I'm pretty fucking scared.
They all dip on that first cast. Thank you, big bird.
What'd you get on this one, bro? That's a fucking good one.
Sounds a little slabby.
That's a fucking nice one, bro.
Pretty.
That's a good looking fish.
God damn, it's hot.
So we all fucking got one. That's a good one, dude.
Yep, yep.
Pretty little.
Ew, it's so slippery.